The cauldron was cold, but the horsemen rekindled its fire, and in the hearts of the makers, an ember of hope was born. Hope for life, and for what lies beneath the earth.
Tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it.
If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Dirinch Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it. Whether pure as rain or black as sin, the tears will end this stalemate.
It's odd how I often find you standing.
Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthain.
And who is Ulthain?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit.
Rider, Huh?